We got Nobara's hammer. Felt kind of bad for that one. Oh, now we took a little damage there. You know, we need something to heal. So I got the perfect thing for us to eat. The perfect little. Didn't sound like that healed me. Oh wait, he lived? Okay. The next mods we're gonna test. So we had the blue laps and then the reversal red. Just to. Bro literally just vanished. Now it's time to use the. Yo! What's going on? Oh! Let's just spawn a wave. Oh, we're gonna use my favorite weapon here. So we can teleport with this. And we can dash. Like that. Do that up. Oh, I did not mean to sling. Yeah! Yo! Nah, where you going, man? It didn't even stab him. It bounced off of his head. What? Get just barely under the map. Yeah, like this. So we're like kind of using... This is just like a makeshift 10 shadows tip. We low-key cooking him. Places on the map you normally can't go, so like in here, we can go in like this. Oh, we're above the map. Wait, let's go over here. Wait, we can have a fight here. You should not have come here. We're gonna use Toji's katana now. This mod has very easy dismemberment.